right foot. That wasn't the right ball to bring over to Woods. It's cleared quite comfortably there by the DRC and the men at the back. Bantelbin and Sika. It's an interesting game. This is like a game of chess at the start, isn't it, Anthony? You just see that they're waiting, waiting, waiting until they see that move. And then it's either a long ball that goes over the top, catching the defence napping, which is not the case on this occasion. You know, both teams are very good at counter-attack. They have very good wingers, and they play good balls to the midfield. Same as South Africa, in the same way, also RDC Congo. Just look at that pass. This is what we call defensive-leading passes. And you see how Williams waited? Look, look. And he's making he made himself very big in front of him. Now he basically blocked everything, but he's still in a spring-like position to be able to launch himself towards the ball. And Silas maybe didn't. Well, he's going to be a little bit annoyed with himself for that, but at the same time, that's just great goalkeeping. As you said, picked up by the DRC over on the right-hand side. They're waiting, making those passes. The ball comes out to Kayembe. A great run before from Mutasami. Exactly the number 8. Yeah, very fine and run indeed. Nice atmosphere here at this Felix Ogbuenyi Stadium. Last game that will be played here, of course, before we shift our attention to a big battle between the big boys of the continent as the ball falls to Magopa. Has support with Morena. There's a chance for a decent cross coming in. Well,
cross.